The machines have been driven wild. Our family and friends lie dead. What hope is there left for us?
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
The corrupted machines. They're everywhere. Faithless hide behind their forts and borders. Nora will fight the spreading corruption.
Some things are beyond my ken. I'll know better next time.
You've earned the right to dress like a true Nora.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like?
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Curiosity's for dreamers.
Nobody's whispering to them, corrupting them.
The strongest lie dead and wounded.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west, and beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
It is the end of the Nora. Perhaps even the world. Oh, Mother, forgive us. Remember us.
It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser for it. Be careful out there.
Of us has fallen.
I'd wish you safe travels, but we both know it's not safe.
All that screaming and blood.
My own damn soul.
Well, she's an outcast no longer.
It'll be daybreak soon. Machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out. poison. Seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday. I can get out of this. Safe. For a few minutes, anyway. The scrapes. This'll help. Forsaken village that Maria spoke of. And shadows. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Thank you. fort will let you pass over the mountains. Full already. Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? A corruptor.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous! Back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Thank you. shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here. Will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
We got laws here. Just a friendly reminder, stranger. Why, hello there.
In Banuk Lands.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuk Lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuk kept to themselves.
We Oseram and the Banuk are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuk funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuk land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the sacred land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome. Especially not now.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
Would you like to buy something today?
This ceasefire has been good for trade.
Don't pass up these goods. Take a look at these wares. These aren't goods, they're necessities.
One of these days, I'm going to take a holiday. Just don't know where.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise. Or find better wares.
I like Meridian fine. Or at least I did before the machines got so bad.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the
road. The ceasefire is good, but will it lead to peace? How long will it go on?
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
I love this bit.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it. Check out these wares.
Hard lately.
Find goods for a fair price.
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it?
To hard work and strong liquor.
Some Oseram girl applied to the city guard the other day.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What is this place exactly?
Daytower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. Trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King of Vaad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Vaad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... Well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juron. Havad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juron raided the Azaram for years. Havad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urzur and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them. Scaled the North Cliff with my men and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juron's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juron would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Havad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the sun shall show.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Havad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. When they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I would be grateful. But not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
I had to take a break or I would blow up at someone. going home.
No, I don't want to face my father.
Snow chill, bitches.
I like the snow.
Too many Outlanders in Karja lands these days.
After the Ocelot emerges, they'll see sheep will be eaten.
we've got laws here. Just a friendly reminder, stranger.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark. The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin, then learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, the one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Should have brought a cart. Going down fast. Closing in on the city. I just have to reach its head. Giving up. That alarm will wake up the whole camp, and more besides.
Eyes open, people. Enemies have a habit of coming back.
So they
no,
woke
no,
up.
No!
I need this.
You know why none spoke against her right of rule. She had their jaws broken the moon before.
Alarm's down.
Made them soon enough.
Right here.
They must be the bandit prisoners. Can't carry more.
Long night last night. Baby kept crying.
Slow and quiet does it. I'd have to leave something else behind. Ouch. Got too much already. That up later. There's gotta be a way to override even these things. might have used for you.
What's up, man? Too much, you. I'm playing the Apex. Annoying match. Yeah, I'll play in a minute. Playing some Horizon. Dude, why is this game so tough? Horizon Zero Dawn. Was asking him to squat up on something, but I don't know what it is yet. Caleb, he wants to play a game or something. I don't know what game yet.
I'd have to ditch something.
Let's see what game he's trying to play. Oh, he wants to play Red Dead. We in the living room? Sound better.
Stocking up.
What are you eating? I can hear you chewing. Eating. Oh, oatmeal. Quarantine. May 4th, last quarantine day. It's probably gonna be longer. I don't think we're gonna finish it the year.
Is
Because the U.S. just hit the most cases now.
Metal bot here. Good prices. Fair prices. Fairest prices for machine parts under the Mesa. No tithes to the Sun Court. Not like those greedy snarls upside.
She's not interested in taxes.
I know what she's not interested in. As I was saying, no better offer for all answers. I'd give my oath on it.
By the sun, don't start spitting in your palm. Huntress, I apologize on behalf of my partner. Silent partner.
Oh, I'm still playing. You're good.
If the sun would only grant my prayers. Never mind. Snap more lenses, Huntress. There's no market for
who, me?
A long leg lens, though, you'd be well rewarded for.
Yeah, I'm streaming right now.
So which?
You can. It's not that hard at all. Market for a snap mall lens is good, strong stuff. You just make an account on your phone, and then connect it to your PlayStation on Twitch, and you can just start streaming.
This is Meridian. We have culture.
I know culture. Just the other day, I was watching the hunting trials.
Oh, great sun, lend me the strength of midday.
Right now, yeah. Your head if you think we'll shift. I'm trying to qualify for the subscribers on my channel, but I need 3 average viewers per stream.
Hello?
I've told you as many times as the spire is tall, craft and artisanship is who we are.
Craft doesn't win a war or keep the machines from your farms. What you need is good, old-fashioned, plain...
Oh, yes. Old-fashioned, plain, hammered work. If ever something glittered, you'd throw it back.
Yeah, you should start streaming. I'll watch your videos. Or your stream. Good-looking
shaft. All those years of delving, and you never found a sense of humor.
You can do one real quick if you wanted. It doesn't take that long. We just make an account, and then you're gonna, you know, like, then you're gonna download the app on your PlayStation, and then you're gonna sign in, and then that's all you have to do. And all you have to do, all it's gonna do is broadcast your gameplay. It won't broadcast. Unless you have a mic on, it probably broadcasts your microphone. That's it. Unless you turn it off. Like, if you could put an option where you don't want them to hear your microphone.
I can see that you're busy.
Wait. You drove her off. Snap Ma Lens, what do you say?
I drove her off? That's rich. Listen, Huntress, long leg lens.
Hunters, scroungers, bring us your metal.
Scroungers? What kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
We were agreed. I do the calling. You
all right.
Count.
I wouldn't say.
Arrested 2 for disorderly conduct. My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
By the sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive.
Alright, Harold, let me do this. I'm trying to get to the city real quick, so hold up.
Father sent me to get help.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A Ravager. By the sun, how it cut down those guards, and a pack of watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect Freehold.
Oh, I forgot my cousin's streaming right now.
Father never saw this coming.
Oh, he got off. Never mind.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Yeah, Justin, tell me when you make your account.
Are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
So just sign up. It should give you an option after.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will? Oh, thank you. Oh, please, be careful.
Machines. You're in a living room, right?
Opportunity to share a drink with Eric.
Let me see how much they are on Amazon. Some of them are cheap. We have, I thought you had money saved. Hello? I thought you said you had money saved. Yo, I just found this bundle for you. Yo, dude, I just found this bundle on Amazon. There's a bundle. It's cost $284, free shipping, and it gives you Last of Us, God of War, and Horizon Zero Dawn. And it's 1 terabyte. Yeah. That's crazy, dude. It gives you all three of those games. Yeah, it's a PlayStation bundle, so like, it's from PlayStation.
Damn it. I've always wondered, are all your kind hunters and fighters, or just a few?
Alright, I'm about to be done, hold on. Just tell me when you, if you're making that count, just tell me when you're done, I'll follow it. Yeah, I'm trying to get the subscriber thing. We have to make some qualifications or something like that. Yeah, I'm close. I only need one more, but it's kind of hard to get. Lately? Not often. What do you mean, like DLC or loot boxes or something like that? Or just DLC? Loot boxes and all that? Oh yeah, I don't really buy those. Well, I'll buy the Fortnite one. And then I'll buy the Call of Duty Mobile one too. Pretty fun. Why? Oh, really?
That'll help.
Dang. 81, that's a lot. That's more than any phone.
Keep that for later.
Oh. Oh, how do I get up there? climb up there, don't I? Did you make it? Alright. You can play one more match without me, dude. I'm almost done. Yeah, you can play another match without me. Alright. Unless you want me to ask Caleb to play Fortnite if you want. Update. Finally, I'm almost up here. So you have Warzone, don't you? That must take up a lot of your space, right?
I've seen better.
Huh. Oh, you can't even update it now?
But all goods entering the city are subject to
search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
I've always wondered.
Yeah.
Are all your kind hunters and fighters?
I need more space on my PlayStation, but I don't feel like spending, what was I think, $100 for 3 terabytes? For extra space, it's like $100.
Owen's in there, somewhere. And so is Aaron, that other outlander.
Yeah, that's something about Walmart.
Aaron said he'd introduce
I have one for my Xbox.
Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Alright, I'm almost here to the city.
He doesn't look happy.
Closer, Outlander, and no sudden moves. Remain calm and approach the guard.
I'll send you my link to it so you can see where I'm at. I got random viewers in here, dude. It says someone named another viewer, someone named Feet, Lemon Juice, O Star, and Ruber Slayer. Yeah. I would use it. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive!
Dang, this dude's butt caught on fire.
Dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
This dude caught his butt on fire.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there. So you approve? Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Oven.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the Proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents, places he returns to?
A house here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess, as long as I'm there to witness the search.
Yeah. Just put lemon juice.
I need to know if he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor.
You want something funny, or you want something that connects with you, or something you want to use for a while?
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
What is it? Places? Just send a text.
Returns to
a house here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess, as long as I'm there to witness the search.
Spanky? You just want to put just Spanky, or are you, I think you should add something else with that Spanky something.
I need to see Olin's place now.
Okay.
Spanky and something else, maybe your favorite number. Or you just want this by itself? Or just put these, Spanky, if you want.
How does anyone think?
I don't. I just.
It's kind of hard thinking of good usernames.
Hey, come back. Olin's place is
a good one, you know. Some people just put random stuff. Some people just use the regular one the people give them. When they create an account. Spanky Shadow.
How long will Avad hide in his palace? Year after year, why does he...
Apex Spanky.
Enslaved and tortured and butchered. Errant, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister.
What if you like Star Wars, something with Star Wars or something like that.
Unavenged?
Throw you in jail myself.
I only got Lover Boy mine from someone calling me that, a few people, and I just added the stud to it. And I liked it. Like, dang, it's a cool username.
Not now.
I made another username for a different account called Prime Lover Boy.
Hey, come back. Olin's
place. Hold up, I gotta save. Kobe. Ah, what happened? Oh, okay. You wanna play Apex with us?
Smells like nothing I've ever smelled before. Is that some?
Yeah, that's what he wanted to play. Oh, where is he at?
Sure as the sun's rising, the Oseram won the ridden.
No, he can't sell. That's why we're gonna play Apex.
How are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
All right. No, not really. I have it. Oh, I'm about to die. What's that? Is that like... Oh, What happened? Lost? Oh, what is this? Why are you so mad about it?
I could use my focus to look around.
Alright. Y'all could play a match without me. Hold up. I'm still trying to finish this part real quick. I can't save yet. That's why I'm trying to finish this part. Oh, here's something right here. No, I gotta find a campfire. Yeah, I'm in a big city right now, so I can't really. There's not one around me.
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Oseram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Find a way to break the hatch. Oh, that's what that thing was for.
Call it a day, girl. Wait too long.
A few days ago.
Looks big.
No, not really.
Let's give it a little push.
What are they? I don't even know what they are.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. You facing against each other, like in the ghost or the shadow teams? Oh, that's what you mean. Oh, okay. You have the battle pass, don't you? I'm waiting for season 3 now.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts.
I'm only level 35 in it, I think. No, I didn't play it that much.
Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof.
Oh yeah, I'm trying to use the V-Bucks, so I have to buy the battle pass again.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
I want the golden guy.
Focus. It's the same?
The device is the same, but... somehow, Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people.
No, not yet.
Why should you have justice and not me?
Why y'all die?
Look, head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there.
Yeah, I can travel more. I'm about to leave. I'm about to go to the campfire.
Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said. I'll see what I can do.
All right, I'm gonna head to the campfire now. Done with this cutscene. Yeah, I don't know if I want to get it. That one looks hard. There's a lot of enemies. I want to get the Resident Evil 3.
You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who tracks criminals and traitors with her second sight.
Yeah, I don't think about getting it, but it's not worth $20 just for the campaign.
A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
But it gives you some of the... what was it?
Tell me about the
Warzone character.
Don't leave anything out.
It was brazen and professional. They took only the...
they released a multiplayer for it? I'll probably get it.
The thief went out through the window and scared the shadow off my steward. Otherwise, it would have been a clean getaway.
Wow.
Why would someone steal the sword?
They should make it for, $10 then.
The burnished antler of a lancehorn, finely inlaid with studded stones all down the...
they make it $10.
Okay, forgive me. That's not even why it's important. The 12th Sun King
gave
it to my brother for his military service. He was killed in battle during the liberation.
I was saving it for my nephew who's stranded at Sunfall with the Carja.
Yeah, more people care about the Corona right now.
How did your nephew wind up in Sunfall?
Most of the old clergy backed the Mad Sun King, so when he fell, they ran out of fear of retribution. As an honor guard to a venerable priest, my nephew had no choice but to go with them. Now that my brother is gone, my nephew is my heir, so that sword really belongs to him. And after all he's been through, I won't be able to look him in the face if we don't get it back.
I want some cookies. That sucks.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape. And listen, all I want is the sword back. Meridian, and my family for that matter, has seen enough strife already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven.
I'll come
no
over.
Retribution necessary.
I was out with Caleb. Caleb, take me over there.
Would you like to buy something today?
Man, there's a lot of merchants here. All right, let me go to this campfire. Damn, this city's cool. I thought you still play Apex.